great talk.
Hi, and welcome to Great Talk Episode 1. We are going to tell you about the ancient Greece.
We are going to interview two ancient Greek soldiers. I'd like to introduce Stephen and Si. Stephen, what were your weapons during ancient Greek times?
I had a spear for throwing, a sword for stabbing, and a dagger for combat.
Si, what did you wear to protect yourself?
I wear this heavy armor plate on my chest to protect against swords and light guns. The chest plate weighs 22 to 27 kgs. That is the weight of a child.
How would you train, Stephen?
We would run around the castle and do push-ups.
Where would you get your weapons from, Sire?
We made them.
How would you block your enemies, Stephen?
We would block their path.
The Hoplites would work together as a team to stop the spears hitting their men.
The Hoplites walked in phalanx formation to protect their general.